Hello family, this is Gamers Forum back with another interesting video on Clash of Kings. So guys, if you're new to the channel, please subscribe and to this channel. Fully focused on tips and tricks regarding Clash of Kings, you'll get all the necessary data and details for each and every event over this channel. So guys, in today's video, we are going to talk about the Archangel set, guys. Yes guys, many people are asking me that why to use out the Archangel, where we can use out that particular thing, and what are the different benefits that we are facing out. Because many people who are at the growing state, means that they are just new to the game, they really have to struggle a lot for choosing out the perfect equipment set for their perfect troop. So that's why we are going to discuss out the benefits and drawback that you are going to face out for the Archangel. And let's begin the video without wasting any time. Let's start with the basic one, guys. Let's start with the first property that Archangel is only and only Archangel is being executing on. That is the all-rounder. Yes guys, Archangel is something that is being suitable for each and everyone, guys. You don't have to bother anything that whether you are an infantry player, whether you are a cavalry player or archer or siege player, guys. It doesn't matter on everything with the Archangel troops, equipment, guys, because it is going to cover each and every unit with the particular one. But basically, if we talk about the maximum of the point that is being given out here is with the particular with the infantry, archer and cavalry, guys. For siege it might be quite low, but the main three unit, infantry, cavalry and archer, is very well defined in this particular section, guys. So it is an all-rounder. You can stuck out with any of the troops, you can get out, and the maximum things that you can get in all the units, guys. Apart from this, if we talk about the additional of the set bonuses, it is being based on each and every unit, guys. Like all unit attack by 10%, all unit attack by 15%, and offensive damage taken reduction by 6.50%, guys. So this is the basic thing that Archangel is exhibiting on, guys. After that, if we talk about the another benefit, that is the random attributes, guys. Yes guys, the Archangel is really substituting and promoting various number of random attributes that is very much helpful in the battlefield, guys. And the best benefit of Archangel and these particular random attribute feature is that you can get the activation of these random attributes, if we talk about this particular section, guys, for opening out the random attribute shards that is being used for opening these sections can be easily achieved. These gravings can be achieved from various of the events are giving us these gravings, guys. But if we talk about the other units or the other of the equipment sets, guys, it is very hard for them to get these gravings so that we can unlock these particular additional of the random attribute. But for Archangel, you are getting this particular thing in various of the events, so you can get it out in any of the ways, guys. Apart from this, evolution bonus, that is the main thing that is giving Archangel something at a different level, guys. If we talk about the additional of the bonuses that this particular Archangel gold is being exhibiting on, is that it is giving us all soldier unit defense by 50%, unit attack by 40%, unit HP by 20%. These are all of the set bonus for the gold quality, guys. Apart from this, offensive damage plus 5 and offensive damage taken reduction increased by 10%, guys. These are the additional thing that this particular one is substituting on, guys. And but now let's talk about something that is maybe more difficult for people to decide on. When you are a beginner, guys, at that particular scene, if you ask me that which of the set we should start with at that particular time, without spending for beginner, getting Archangel gold is going to be very much hard, guys. You can start with the purple of the Archangel, okay guys, you can go with the purple of the Archangel or orange of the Archangel, because both of them will definitely going to start give you a head start for a new kingdom, guys. So don't panic on, try to go for spending medium to get with the gold of the Archangel, because it is going to be very much expensive for you, guys. But if you go for the purple, you can easily get that particular one, because we know that the Nyan Beast Rally give us some of the Holy Asylum set that is blue quality, I think so. And from there we can synthesize it to purple, and after that we can just need out the Angel Wings to forge out the purple. It is going to be easy. Like the same scene, You can also go with the particular orange quality also, but you gold quality is going to be very much complicated. This is about the particular Archangel. But if we talk about the alternate set guide, if you are planning for making a infantry and cavalry castle for the new kingdom, the best thing I must recommend you should go with the queen set, guys. Yes, guys, queen set is going to play a very important role in the one. The reason is that it is going to consume only 15 of the blueprint from the normal one and rest 25 of the hero blueprint that you can get easily by hitting out level 15 and below of the monster, guys. So it is not going to be a hard deal for you guys. Okay, guys, and level 21 monster also give you the particular equipment or the material that is being used for forging out the queen set. So it is going to be the basic thing that you can get easily if you are working hard for a new kingdom, guys. So this is the particular benefit on my particular experience and my recommendation for the beginners. If beginners are watching this video, then the alternative for you is that you can choose either purple or orange quality of the Archangel, or you can just patiently wait a little bit more and just forge out a gold of the queen set, guys, because both of them is going to play a very important role for getting you attributes more than 800%. If you are framing out your basic attributes to get out at least of 800%, then this is the only thing that can help you, guys. Apart from this, if you are using out purple or orange of the Archangel, guys, then don't forget to evolve it to the minimum level of plus 6, guys, because the HP is going to be very much important for you guys in a new kingdom, guys. So this is about the particular video, guys. I hope that you guys really like the video information. And guys, keep that in mind, Archangel is, as I have stated in the first one, that it is an all-rounder, means you can use it for every purpose, whether it is offensive, whether it is defensive, whether it is for the reinforcement, whether it is for the rally initiator. Anyway, Archangel is the best equipment set for any of the one. So please trust it. If you don't have any other options, then apart from choosing any other set, just go with the Archangel Gold. It will definitely going to help you a lot, and it is really trustable, guys. So that's all about today's video. I hope that you guys like the video information. If you find the video information useful and you have any other queries regarding this video or any other video, you can come in the comment section. And if you have any of the topic suggestion in your mind for next video, then please come in the comment section. I will try to make it for sure, guys. So thanks for watching and keep going with Gamers Forum. Thank you, guys.